Welcome back, everybody. You know, compared to the days when it was a true steel town, Pittsburgh has certainly become a much cleaner place to live.
But new research shows the cancer risk in our area is among the highest in the nation from hazardous air pollutants. Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram has the details today.
Scientists say Allegheny County's air isn't just bad. They say it's in the top 2% for the worst air in the country. A report called the Pittsburgh Regional Environmental Threats Analysis flashes startling findings. It says Clairton Coke Works is one of the reasons the region has more hazardous air pollutants than most metropolitan areas. Emissions from coke ovens and heavy diesel traffic create dangerously bad air, increasing the risk of cancer. Lee Lasich is a Clairton resident. She says her husband worked at Clairton Works. He suffered from lung, throat, and prostate cancer. She says he was 53 when he died 10 years ago, and she blames pollutants in the air.
The Allegheny County Health Department gives them permission to put so much of this junk up into the air. We don't see it. It's so minuscule, it comes into our lungs.
Nonprofit groups like the Breathe Project are trying to influence lawmakers to create tighter regulations and to enforce stronger sampling and monitoring of the air we breathe. Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.